Izzy was most surprised, but could do nothing to stop himself from moving relentlessly forward, ramming into the pier and severely damaging it.